Siobhan tells me she's prepared to do one more.